Austin. Please close up.
All my life was there. I'm here for 9 years. I'm 33 years, man. All my life is in Cameroon. Even I have a citizen here, understand? But my grandparents, my mom, my children, all of them, they're in Cameroon. I have to miss Cameroon because it was where I was born. It was very difficult to decide, but it's all the way at the say, listen, my life first. I had to try to protect my life. The only thing I scared, it was to going back and stop doing boxing, because boxing is all my life. They don't like challenge, because me, I try to challenge them, and that's become, my life become dangerous. In a village, Olympic village, you are not in prison, innit? You are not in prison. You are right to walk, go anywhere you want. So we just left, and that time I remember you have a bus ticket. We just took the bus and then we went somewhere, and then we get accommodation. I didn't know nothing about UK, even a place salon. I didn't know that I was supposed to play a salon. I haven't done my goal yet. My goal is to have British title. This is my hope. When I have it, I want just to write my name in UK. So that's why I keep fighting. I believe that I will do it.
Put that shoulder forward. Out. This way I want.